Tackling is a skill, and there's definitely a strategy to making open field tackles. The ball gets thrown out into the flat and into the open field. At this point, the defense has a tackler inside the ball and outside the ball, known as bracketing the ball carrier. But as the safety approaches, he overruns the ball. We now have two defenders outside the ball. This is called losing leverage. The ball carrier can now cut back away from the sidelines, giving him more room to work with, and combine that with two poor tackle attempts, and you've got a recipe for disaster. 6 points offense.